There's a button on the underside here. You just press it in and you can remove the wheels. So that was one. Other wheel. All right, when it comes to the front wheels, there is a small button on the inside facing, just above that swivel lock. It's like a little metal button, and you're gonna need something pokey in order to poke it. So I'm using the underside of a small spoon, but you can use all kinds of things. Flathead screwdriver, and so on.